What's up, survivors, and welcome back to another exciting episode of DayZ. That's right, the best game ever to be made. If you're watching this, maybe you disagree. Maybe, but maybe you agree, huh? Maybe you love this game just like I do. But today we are in Starroy Military Camp. That's right, look at it, you've been here. You've died here lots of times, but you've also have killed here lots of times. Murderer! Look at your hands. Look at you. But we're here today, and we're going to do some upgrades. We're going to make this little camp into a base. Is that what it is? A base? We're going to beef it up. We're going to upgrade it. We're going to drop in these beautiful barracks right here. Try to get them aligned. The most problem I had with these was the trees in the way. And then if I wanted it to be level with the ground on the backside, it was buried in the dirt. So we had to elevate it quite a bit and then drop in this rubble to help us even get into the building. But it works out. I like using the rubble, especially when adding new buildings. Kind of makes it looks like it's been there for a while. So I do like that. We're going to drop in some vehicles here. And on this DayZ editor on PC, it's so nice. If you want to do this yourself, like I said, DayZ editor on PC, it's a mod you can get on there. I think you can run it without running like the full game. You can just run the mod itself. I don't know exactly how it works, but it's not too, doesn't really require a lot. So if you got a basic laptop or PC, a lot of them can handle it. Try it out if you got DayZ, if you got Steam, whatever. But like I said, I wanted to beef up this area. And inside the camp itself, it's kind of small, so I didn't want it to, like, overfill. So we did come down the road a little bit and try to add in a lot of things on the outside of the base. So we dropped in these storage containers and a vehicle and we dropped in a tractor and a trailer. Why not? Right there. Makes it look like it belongs. There's a lot of hay bales out there, so why not? And then further down the road, I decided I'm going to do a guard shack. I like doing these guard shacks. They're pretty simple. You got this guard building and then the little guard tower on the end, and that's all you need to cover a road. And why not add some vehicles, like people were waiting or tried to escape or get into the base? They couldn't. Look at it. They just killed them all right there. Just kidding. I don't know what happened here, right? But I wanted to tell a little story, something like that, behind the build. You know, make it feel a little gritty, a little real, a little boots on the dirt, you know, sand in the eye kind of feel. But hopefully we achieved it. So we went up on top of the hill and we added another guard shack, another guard area on the road, a blockade? What do you call these things? I don't know. Let me know. But overall, I don't know. I think it turned out really well. We put in some towers and some guard shacks, some barracks, some vehicles. Like I said, we worked on the outside of the base, so it wasn't like coming up on a base and everything else around it was empty. So yeah, here's the final. Oh shoot, the end result. This is the view from up on the hill, and then we're gonna go down into the area where the guard shack, the guard area, post. What is it called? And then the storage units. Overall, I like it. I tried making it balance. I think it's pretty. What do you think? Do you like it? Do you have any recommendations on what you want to see next? Where you want to see me build? Do you have anything you need me to work on for your server? Well, reach out. Let me know. Go ahead, join my Discord. Let me know in the comments. And I hope you enjoyed this episode. And I hope you enjoyed this build, because I did. I loved it. I think it turned out great. I like how it looks. I like how it feels. It really beefs up the area and gives a lot of extra spawn points, whether it's the guard towers, the guard shacks, the storage units, the new barracks, everything. It's a beautiful thing. And like I said, I hope you like it. And what else? I guess you can go to my YouTube and check out my other builds. Subscribe, like, comment, turn on notifications. All these things, they help out tremendously. And I will see you guys next time Thank you again. Thanks, god dang it. Goodbye.